Ah, the connoisseur. Okay, there we go. This is gonna be interesting. Okay. I don't know if I can actually. I think I should relatively easily kill a Condor, right? Kinda wanna try this. I mean, I'm not really the pirate kind of guy, but. Okay, so he's. Wait a second. Let's just. What? Nope. There we go. Am I not able to do this? Haha. Don't get the. There we go. He's there. Okay, perfect. So I guess let's. Why are you using a condor for exploration? Ooh, there's an asteroid who's here. Okay, I should actually check. What he's doing here? He is on his first can here, okay. And that's. Oop, and he failed it. That's probably someone. That looks like an actual noob. I still want to check out the. Yeah, he's moving to the next can. Okay, this is. Well, looks like it's just somebody pretty new to exploration. This would be the first time I'm actually doing some hunting. I kind of want to try it. Okay, let's check out the Astralis just to be safe. There's nobody in here. No. Okay, so there won't be anybody third partying, possibly. Okay. Well, let's try it. I will probably be so jiggity that I mess everything up, but whatever. He is on the can. Let's see. Let's move to the other cans. I need to be within 9,000. Okay, seems to have gotten that can possibly. Oh, I'm actually quite fast with the covert ops cloak still. Obviously the condor will be much faster. But he's gonna take a while to actually get those cans, so. Let's try this. He's going for the cans over there, right? Yeah. This is gonna take a while. Sixty-six meters per second, and I got like 100 kilometers. It's kind of exciting for me, so let's try it. Anyway, should be able to catch up to him. Latest when he's on the can back there, hopefully. Yeah, if it works out with the Astero, I might really try the Stratius as well. Ooh, my child is not happy right now. Okay, this slow booting is taking quite a while longer. And he killed that. So I might actually have to wait here on the last can to actually catch him. Probably got no other chance there. So I need to approach from that angle, I guess. Hope that he's not overshooting or anything. Hopefully he will actually do that last can. Maybe he's... I would have usually done this can, and then those two, but... Yeah, thanks for coming, I said. Hope to see you on Monday, 1800. Okay, he got that can and he's approaching this one. Beautiful, perfect. This is gonna be interesting. I'll see if I'm able to do this. 20 kilometers. Obviously, it's a condo. It's pretty fast. Okay, let's stop for now. Oh God, this is really getting my pulse up. Okay, so just lock up with the Warp Scrambler, get the Hobgoblins out. I mean, he should be pretty fast to kill. Keep at range. I guess I can keep it range at 750. Okay, he's doing the can. Just gonna get him a little while. And there we go. And there we go. Let's get the hope goblins out. Let's actually get closer to him. And let's engage. Oui. Oh, is he not? Is he not warping away? Okay. Well, I'm sorry, but why didn't you walk away there? That's a shame. Okay, I guess I'm still gonna do it. I mean, he's in the capsule. Can't really well return anyway. Oh, he's actually doing a self-destruct. Okay, that's fine. Interesting. Yeah. Ugh. Was an interesting experience for sure. First time for me. But oh, nice. Not in and of itself really fulfilling because, yeah, I'm not really that pirate type of guy. But I really wanted to try this. And who knows, maybe I actually get killed back as well. Okay, so there are a few more sites here.
Warp drive active.
I'm actually going to give him some money, I think. Let's check out his Zekiel board. Jaffran UE. I kind of feel bad for killing him. he did actually use a exploration ship before, okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna give him a bit of money. Let's say 10 mil.